Adio, Kipsters, good morning, and welcome to another edition of Social Studies. Mr. Franklin coming to you live from his second floor studio. I'm feeling much better today. I've got tons of shout-outs. I cannot wait to get to my shout-outs. But today we're going to be talking specifically and primarily about the four causes of World War II. So, going to be really simple, straightforward. Lessons from now on are all going to be contained within a Google form just like today. So it's going to be simple, straightforward, and easy. You're going to watch the video, take a few notes. You're going to go through, do the worksheet today, and then you're going to take an exit ticket. Super simple, straightforward, and easy. Let's quickly get to engagement, though. So yesterday, oh my gosh, 50% of all students who completed work, Notre Dame, coming in hot, second place, 33.3% of all completion was from Princeton, and then 16.7% of all completion coming in super not hot is U of I. So I want to see Notre Dame continue to kick butt. It's okay. Princeton and Notre Dame, you're not the best. You're second best. It's okay. So we're going to go right into our presentation. As I am giving this presentation, right down here below me, on your Google form, I want you to be taking notes. I specifically want you to write down as we go over it the four main causes, because I'm going to talk about them. Four main causes of World War II. Now, let me remind you, World War II lasted from 1939 to 1945. Some people say 1936, but for all purposes, we're going to say 1939. Ended in 1945 when Japan surrendered to the United States and her allied forces. Over 60 million human beings lost their life in World War II, so that makes it one of the deadliest events in human history. In fact, we could probably say it is the deadliest event in human history. I just want to introduce you to a little friend of mine. This is Scout. Hey, Scout. And actually, Scout is a nutcracker. That's right. If you have walnuts, you put it right there in Scout's mouth, and she cracks nuts. All right, let's go right into our presentation for today. We're going to be talking about the causes of World War II. Obviously, what immediately set World War II off was when Nazi Germany invaded Poland. And that was breaking the Treaty of Versailles. But let's talk about why the Treaty of Versailles herself was a cause of World War II. So this is going to be the first cause of World War II. It's going to be the Treaty of Versailles. Why was it a cause of World War II? It was overly harsh on Germany, and it made the German people angry. It made them depressed. It made them hate themselves, and they were angry at the Allies, angry at everybody who defeated them. It forced them to pay billions of dollars in reparations back to the countries that defeated them. It demoralized them, and it led to an air and ethos of, we want to get revenge on the world. We want to show the world that we're better than the Treaty of Versailles treated us. Second cause of the World War II was the Global Depression. And it particularly hit Germany hard, but it was a global depression started in 1929 when the U.S. stock market crashed. The U.S. depression spread throughout the world, and the depression in Germany at the time was the worst. So know that it hit Germany the worst. So people in Germany were looking for a way out of this economic situation, and we're going to see that Hitler was one of the ones that led to that way out. Third cause of World War II was the growing ideologies, the changing ideologies in Europe. Three ideologies of nationalism, racism, and fascism. Nationalism, the idea that you love your country above all things. Racism, hatred of Jews and other ethnic minorities. Fascism, it's a political belief that your country should be ruled by a strong leader. So those are the three major ideologies that led to the outbreak of World War II. And now we go to the last cause of World War II. It's a failure of the League of Nations. The League of Nations was the organization created after World War I in order to keep peace in the world. It was created by Woodrow Wilson and those who believed in Woodrow Wilson's idea. It did not live up to its goal in keeping world peace. So it failed to keep world peace. Probably the biggest mistake they made was not letting Germany in the League of Nations. How are you going to not let a country in and expect it to play by the rules? So those are the four causes of World War II. Again, Treaty of Versailles being too harsh on Germany, the global depression that plunged the world into an economic downward spiral, three, the ideologies of fascism, racism, and nationalism that sprung up in Europe, and lastly, the failure of the League of Nations to keep world peace. So friends, there we have it. Those are the four main causes of World War II. We're just going to listen to this for a minute because I want to hear it.
Working on a weekend like usual.
All right, man, we have a ton of shout-outs today. Let's see who we've got here. Shamaya Ford says she misses everybody, but especially Lestar Jones. She said, Lestar, even though we weren't in the same class, we had a lot of love for each other. I miss you a lot. Let's see. We have Antonio Thurman. He has a shout-out, Mrs. Briasia White and Gabby. Harmony Smith says she misses Christine the most because every time we were in math class, she would always find something worth laughing about. Let's see. Ayana Nash says she misses Dari, so shout out to Dari. Isaiah Hankins said he misses the basketball team. Destiny Johnson says she misses herself. Not sure what she means by that, but okay. Jayla Max says, I miss Tania Landers the most, I think. Pierre Gross said he misses Jaquan, so shout out to Jaquan. Marie says he misses everybody. Janai Tate Hudson said she misses Jayla Max. Johnny Henderson says he misses Kenise. Let's see who else. Nazir says he misses his homie Tavion or Noah. Amani Greer misses Lena the most. Let's see who else. Darius says I miss most of them. Chris says I miss everyone. Dari says I miss Ayana. So there you go. Kavani says she misses Lene. Lene, where you at? Tavion says the basketball players, we brothers for life. And Takayla Wilborn Davis says she misses her teachers. Shout out to Takayla for missing us. Guys, as I look back on these memories that you wanted to share, the one thing that people loved the most was the chant off. That was pretty awesome. Cassie Brown said too many to choose from. A lot of people said the bubble balls we did in the gym was a fun memory. The Joy Fest were so fun. Amani said, I love to see Mr. SJ. Isaiah loved the first field trip. One thing that I thought was really sweet was, one memory I have is the talk. So this is from Shamaya. This is really sweet. She said, one memory I have is talk time. I remember we used to just sit and talk and take it for granted. And now since we can't do it anymore, I miss it so much. All right, guys. So it is time for you to do your work. Continue through this Google form and I will catch you tomorrow. I love you guys. Stay safe, stay quarantined, and we will catch you on the flip side.